Hello folks, I'm Manjushree, a graduate in biomedical signal processing and instrumentation from BMS College of Engineering, Bangalore. I have been working as regulatory affairs and quality assurance specialist for medical devices since 2019. So far, I have taken a couple of courses through NPTEL, namely Medical Biomaterials, Roadmap for Patent Creation, Design Technology and Innovation, and Regulatory Requirements for Medical Devices and IVDs in India, both version 1 and version 2. So how these courses helped me to land up in my dream job. So since I am a graduate in both my UG and PG was in biomedical, and I was largely interested in designing of the medical devices. Hence I, like, while browsing through NPTEL, like, very first version of regulatory requirements made gave me much interest to, like, go through into deeper of, like, how submissions are done, like, what exactly the design criteria is. And then certainly I took up design technology and innovation, so that I got to know, like, what exactly the design is and who the customers are. So this is how this helped me to land up in my dream job. And I suggest all the UG and PG students to take up these courses. Like, if you are particularly interested in one domain, you need not go through particular courses. You can even take up multidisciplinary courses like me, which will help you to know more about in perspective of product designing. You will get to know more about that and also designing of the products. And I thank NPTEL for giving me an opportunity to share my feedback.